Hello, I'm Chris Wisnia. I am in the Valley of Fire and it is really hot out here. And I'm thinking about Rob Oder, the editor-in-chief of Tabloid Weekly Magazine. Rob Oder, he edits Tabloid Weekly Magazine. Tabloid is where Doris Danger makes her appearances. And Tabloid is kind of a fictitious pseudo-anthology tabloid magazine. And Rob Oder, he's fictitious too. I thought there should be an editor to a magazine like that. The idea was his name's Bobby Oder, but he goes by Rob. And the reason I'm thinking about him, he started off in Tabloid Weekly Magazine. Doris Danger is just a little 5-page story in that pseudo-anthology. I did all the stories in different styles to make it look tabloid. And I thought if I had an editor, I could kind of poke fun at a lot of old comics I read and enjoyed as a kid. They would always have little notes from the editor telling you what issue you missed that something happened in, or they would let you know the science behind what you're seeing going on in the comic, and they would just give you little hints of just whatever help they thought you needed. To help you enjoy the story better. And I wanted to play with that. I thought that would be fun. So Rob Oder, he was my opportunity to, in the margins say, hey, see issue number 342 and number 109, fans. Or he could say, if someone's using initials for something, then he could tell you what the initials stand for, as if the characters, they had this code language of their own. But Rob will help you through it and let you know what's going on. And so it started with those kind of little jokes like that. But then I started thinking, well, it might be nice to have some kind of editorial pieces from him as well. And he started developing a little bit of a voice. And the voice I was thinking of obviously was Stan Lee inspired, because what's so great about Stan Lee's old comics back in the 60s and stuff, he made you feel like you are part of a secret society, and you could, and anyone could join this and feel welcome and be a part of it. And he would, help you through it and make sure that you are enjoying yourself and understanding everything and having a good time. And so I wanted to play with those kinds of ideas, and I started writing editorials, and it just got kind of worse and worse as I went. But that's where it all started out.